Yeah, hello again from the Green Bay Box, PE to Scott and PE to Yammer. Development Corner. I was often asked, oh, PE to Scott is super, but I have other Scott consoles which need or which are not able to have a proper alignment here in the picture. So, as you can see here for Regain Box, especially, it's no problem to have a properly aligned picture here in the middle of the screen because you can set up the HDMI timings in a manner supported by graphical user interface tools that are centering the picture perfectly. So, but there are other devices or other distributions which have not the centering feature like Regain Box and all other series distribution have. And I have made with Sven Russler as a DVR from Secret Board and in 2014 a little device. And I don't know, there was always other stuff to do, and now I was asked lately, in the P2Yammer group, if I still have the device on the desk or what is happening with this project, and I make some light. Oops. So, yeah, this is the device here, no? It's the RGB shifter. It has a power and off switch. It can have a switch for adding an end resistor of 75 ohm for some special consoles like, I don't know, PC Engine or some stuff. It has some potentiometer. Like Zinc, like an pick shift, and like a pre-select, and output, input, and it was more simple to handle as I thought in the beginning because with these three of the trimmers. And so I will now connect it. I'll take this input. Output. Okay. And now I will show with this one that I can move the picture in a specific area. It's no problem. So I have another one. This is a pre-select. This is a very rough one. Normally you should then take the left border side and make it to the maximum, and I can make the pre one here so it can just move nearly one page, and you see that the colors are a little bit changing, and yeah, I can put it to the most left side, and I can. Cable is a little bit loose, and I can move it here from there to there. The third one is just a zinc. It's like an arcade. Once you can put it, and you have a specific area where it's okay, and then you can move it on left to right like you want, and it's great, and your picture is centered, and yeah. Yeah, if you're interested in, again,
If you're interested in touch a device by shifting your pictures left and right, just let me know in the group and I will produce some perhaps. Okay, thanks a lot for your attention. And it's pure fun. Okay, cheers. And it's of course a great scene. Cool, no?